Hi there, we hop into 15 powerful health benefits of pineapple. Make sure to hit the subscribe button and also the notification bell to be notified every time we upload a brand new video. Number 1. A great remedy for sinuses and allergy swellings. Again, it's all about vitamin C and bromelain, which helps to reduce mucus in the throat and nose. If you are exposed to seasonal allergies, incorporate pineapples to your diet, along with some extra bromelain supplements to ease up your condition. Number 2. They're hydrating. Another reason why pineapples are such an amazing fruit to snack on during the summer is because they have a high water content. Between 85 and 89% of pineapple is water. You already know how important it is to stay hydrated. This is one food that can really help, along with your regular water drinking habits, of course. Number 3. May improve skin health. There is limited research in this aspect. The vitamin C in pineapples may benefit the skin. The vitamin promotes collagen production and may protect the skin from damage. Pineapples are amazing looking fruits with equally amazing benefits. There is no reason you shouldn't add them to your diet. But how do you do it? Number 4. Maintain your weight. Trying to lose weight but can't stop snacking? Grab a slice of pineapple. The juicy fruit is low in kilojoules and high in fiber. Fiber helps you stay fuller for longer while reducing your total energy intake. It's also naturally sweet, making it a good alternative for all those high-sugared snacks you crave. Eat them fresh, or buy this dried pineapple snack. Number 5. May boost immunity and suppress inflammation. Pineapples have been a part of traditional medicine for centuries. They contain a wide variety of vitamins, minerals, and enzymes like bromelain that may collectively boost immunity and suppress inflammation. One 9-week study fed 98 healthy children either no pineapple, some pineapple, 140g, or lots of pineapple, 280g, daily to see if it boosted their immunity. Children who ate pineapples had a significantly lower risk of both viral and bacterial infections. Also, children who ate the most pineapple had close to 4 times more disease-fighting white blood cells, granulocytes, than the other two groups. Another study found that children with a sinus infection recovered significantly faster while taking a bromelain supplement, compared to a standard treatment or combination of the two. What's more, studies have shown that bromelain can reduce markers of inflammation. It's believed that these anti-inflammatory properties aid the immune system. Number 6. It lowers risk of macular degeneration. Macular degeneration is caused by damage to the retina, and is the primary cause of vision loss in adults. As you age, macular degeneration makes it harder for you to recognize faces, read, see street signals, and similarly hinder other everyday activities. If you add pineapple in your regular diet, you can lower your risk for this disease by up to 36%. This is because pineapple is full of beta-carotene, which is good for your sight. Number 7. Regulates blood pressure and hypertension. Medical studies have established that a cup of pineapple contains, low amount, 1 mg of sodium and, high amount, 195 mg of potassium, which is vital for bringing down the blood pressure to a state of normalcy. Potassium is an essential mineral which helps in regulating blood pressure in the body. Number 8. Treat colds and cough. Thanks to the huge level of anti-inflammatory bromelain and vitamin C, pineapple can be a great remedy for treating nasty colds and coughing. Bromelain is also known to reduce swelling and respiratory problems. Enzymes that pineapples contain reduce inflammation and clean up excessive mucus in the respiratory system. The next time you feel sick, drink a glass of pineapple juice instead of orange juice. Your recovery will start much sooner. Check out this quick pineapple recipe for cough, pineapple cough suppressant drink recipe. Number 9. May improve cardiac health. Bromelain in pineapples was found to reduce the aggregation of blood platelets. This may help treat acute thrombophlebitis, a condition characterized by blood clots. However, More studies on human populations are needed to conclude the beneficial effects of bromelain on cardiovascular disease. Bromelain may also break down cholesterol plagues, further promoting heart health. Its efficacy in the treatment of other cardiac diseases, including coronary heart disease, rheumatic heart disease, congenital heart disease, and heart attack, is yet to be proven. Number 10. It keeps gums healthy. You brush your teeth several times a day, but do you pay attention to your gums? Because pineapple has such a high vitamin C content, eating the fruit lowers your risk of gingivitis and periodontal disease. Periodontal disease not only destroys gum tissue and jaw bones, but has been linked to heart disease, strokes, and diabetes. Including more vitamin C in your diet improves your body's ability to fight invading bacteria that contributes to these diseases. Number 11. Vitamin powerhouse. Pineapples pack a tremendous nutritional punch, containing vitamins A, C, E, and K, minerals like potassium and calcium, electrolytes, and phytonutrients like carotene. They are a rich source of antioxidants, which fight against free radicals in the body, preventing cell damage. These antioxidants can protect you from diseases like atherosclerosis, heart diseases, arthritis, and various cancers. Vitamin A and vitamin C are a boon for the skin as well. Number 12. Improves gut health. Your gut is the primary indicator of your well-being. An efficient and healthy gut will show its effects on a person, while a poor digestion can lead to several gastrointestinal disorders. Regular consumption of pineapples can prevent bloating and other gastrointestinal problems such as constipation. Number 13. Treats arthritis. Pineapple can be used in reducing the inflammation of joints and muscles, particularly those associated with arthritis. It contains a rare proteolytic enzyme known as bromelain, which helps in breaking down complex proteins. Bromelain supplements or pineapple enzymes are available over the counter, but it would be better if you take it under medical supervision. Number 14. Cancer prevention. The antioxidant content of pineapples may contribute to the prevention of cancer because such anti-inflammatory compounds minimize oxidative stress and inflammation, which are both factors of the deadly disease. The all-star bromelain comes into play again, as this enzyme may also stimulate cell death in certain cancer cells, as well as aiding in the production and function of white blood cells. Number 15. Energy booster. Eating pineapple throughout the day is good to help boost your energy when you are feeling tired and sluggish. Pineapple has vitamin B6, which helps stabilize the body's blood sugar, along with manganese and thiamine, which also aids in energy production. Pineapple is a popular fruit that happens to provide numerous health benefits. Let me know what you think down into comments. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon to get notification every time I make a new video. Thanks for watching.